lead on the half wall. Donville looking, shooting, he scores! And Donville ties it at one.
Nearly made the playoffs, and yeah, I mean, don't count that kid out.
And Rochester with a rocket. Alcatoni. And nifty move there by Knight. Now Fed in front, the shot, he scores! Turner Evans!
Court on it.
Goche drops it off. Donville spinning. Over now, Grennan shooting, he scores!
And a guy like Brad Gillies.
Hogarth scores! A backhander beats McLeod, his third of the night.
Panther City, they need to score on this. Their offense has been stale.
And there you go, right on cue. The shot beats Hartley. Tony on the near boards to Turner Evans. Turn in the corner. Little pick and roll. Fed in front, scores! Hogarth!
Three goals in the quarter for Thomas Hogarth.
Drops it off to Grennan. Grennan looking, driving, scores! What a goal by Grennan!
How he kept his feet out of the crease is absolutely unknown on that one. Yeah, he hasn't given up a goal in about 8 minutes. This is the longest drought that Rochester's had all night.
Smith with the move, the shot, he scores! Wow, what a goal by Smith! Coach his team to three straight championships with the old Knighthawks.
Which he did in this arena, but not with this particular team, as Brian Smith gets another one.